final showdown, us versus your dad. You think he's got it booby-trapped? What's wrong?
Thanks for sticking by me when no one else did. A good leader wouldn't drag their best friend into their dad's bullshit. I don't know if we'll ever get back to our realities, but I've seen yours, and it looks good. If I succeed, I'll see you again. But if not, good luck, Brett.
But...
bottles half full of whiskey or pee?
Oh, I lost track days ago.
I thought that you were trying to get revenge on the robes for firing you. Why are you doing this?
That's how many times I tried to get you both back, you and your mother, into the same timeline. But it never works, Reagan. No matter how many times I try, you both hate me.
You did all this just to get us back?
I had everything. I had my job. I had power. I know it's a fucking cliche, but it's true. You don't know what matters most until you lose it. Please, help me fix it. Help me get her here.
Dad, this was never gonna work. You can't just hit a button over and over and expect a relationship to go back to the way it was. And I know that it is scary to give up control. You don't have to do it alone. Let's shut this thing down together.
Guess our shit timeline's better than nothing. Let's pack it in, kiddo.